Welcome back to Character Elimination 4, Mario vs. Luigi Tour. Last time Team Luigi lost. Let's go to the Elimination Center.
Okay, contestants. I'm Emily the Sterling Engine. I will be your prize hander. First of all, Yoshi gets the prize. The prize is Thomas and Friends, the complete Series 7 on DVD.
Oh boy. I love this. Thanks, Emily.
You're welcome, Yoshi. You get the immunity the next time when Team Luigi is up for elimination. Now it's time for the elimination votes. I have 10 sandwiches. If you don't get one, you're eliminated. Prowl, Rainbow Dash, Yoshi, Toad, Luigi, Edward, and Knuckles are safe at 0 votes. While Luigi is safe at 1 vote. Mrs. R and Mrs. D are safe at 2 votes. And Mr. L is eliminated at 42 votes.
Oh no! Why am I eliminated?
Well, maybe it's because you put gas fuel on the pizza and kept forcing us to eat it.
Come with me to the Cannon of Shame.
Any last words before we launch you back home?
I will be back in Final Luigi.
The next challenge is launch the rocket. Whichever one of the teams launches the rocket, wins. Ready? Prepare the rocket for launch.
Okay everyone, let's launch the rocket into space.
Off.
Yes, our rocket launch into space.
Okay, everyone, let's launch the rocket into space. Rainbow Dash, commence countdown.
Okay, Luigi, here we go. The rocket will launch in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off.
Hey! What happened to our rocket?
I don't know, Edward. It looks like our rocket went down.
Uh-oh. I think I read the instructions incorrect.
Oh my god. Mrs. D. How dare you read the instruction incorrect? That's it. I'm talking to FireLuigi29 the Maker Guy about this.
So it looks like Team Mario won once again. And Team Luigi is up for elimination. Vote for who to be eliminated and who to win the prize. Mrs. D. As for reading the instructions incorrect, you get a penalty.
Oh no. What is it?
You have to hold this sign that says vote me out.
Oh no. Now Paper Luigi and Paper Daisy will ground me when they see this.
So yeah. Vote for who to be eliminated and who to win the prize. And vote for who should hand out the prizes. The voting ends on May 28th at 11 p.m. So start voting in the comments.